Same rating, so 4-star rating each, so it should be a close game. What is happening? Can you guys see the video? It's on my screen saying the video's unavailable. Chuck a comment in the chat if you guys can see or not. Cause yeah, I can't. I know that's just my screen though, or what's going on there.
I'm Anthony Hutt.
Let's go, lads. Closer! Look at him.
These lineups look very strong, and both teams look fine. Lysette got the tap. English gets on the end of this, clears the ball from the contest. Does well.
Yes, TJ, the skipper.
Gets onto the kick.
Duray did well. Oh, no, yeah.
Duray has resources out wide. A race for the loose ball. Umpire circling and pings him.
That's that stiff.
Great tackle.
Williams sends one up towards the wing. Wines runs after this one. Keeps it moving. Butters puts it out in front. Fighting hard was Cordy.
Oh, Butsy! What a bum! That is so absurd to play, man. That is crazy, Butsy. Love that. Oh, that's going to be borderline. That's pushing it. Come back. Oh. Hanging out there too much.
Port Adelaide, fleet, Western Bulldogs. 1-0. Plays on from the kick in.
Get him. Get him.
Drives it out of defensive 50. Aim on with the opportunity.
Have a shot, Carlos. Oh, I've got to kick this. Oh, that's perfect!
Going for goal number one.
Let's go, baby!
The effort from there, and it's a goal.
What a start. We tell you one thing, we don't lose two games in a row here.
Rushes with the kick.
Stevie Motlop one on one. Oh!
Down the footy. Watts gives it a ride.
Get there!
Johannesson's
oh!
They take the advantage. What are your thoughts?
Take what advantage?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Rosie takes aim.
Oh, that's selfish, Rose! You can't be doing that. It's a shot from the boundary, mate. Center of the ball.
Channels
oh, we got him here.
Ball off oh. Bottom pallet gathers it now. He gives chase to the footy. Picked up now.
Good tackle.
The umpire calls for a stoppage.
I don't know if you can see this video or not. Yeah, nice, Bokey.
Lysette won the tap. Collected by Beavers. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Lysette won it down.
Get him.
Interesting handball.
Yes, Ebo. Ball! No, he had bra. Gee, we're all over him here, really.
Dixon dumps it clear.
Ball!
The football now. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Off hands from McLean. Gathered by Houston. Missed the target.
Yeah, Huda.
He has the ball. Jonas now. Burton just put it on the boot. Coughed up by Westhoff. Puts on the afterburners. Motlop going for number one.
Oh! Stevie Mowat! Don't mind it though. Have a shot from there, I reckon. Oh, that's gutsy. Oh, I didn't think I was going to get the ball then. Gee, we got to convert all this dominance on the scoreboard here. Oh, tell you what, they're nervous down back. The goat, can he do it? Oh, he's trying to bump it through. No, that's hold the ball. Damn it. Come on, Justin. Oh, that's gutsy, man. Can you guys see that my screen? Or hear me? Can you comment if you can hear or see my screen? Because mine's saying it's unavailable, so I just want to make sure that's all working. Ball! Off goal all the way, son. No! Get him! Yeah, Big Mick! Love that! Gee, I've had a nice little start here. I thought I was... Oh no! He's gone on the bounce. And Durs, little assist. It's tidy. Ball! That's got to be ball. Finds a way to hang on. Constant pressure and rewarded. Watts going for number one. Court didn't mark it. Stevie! Let's go! Oh, no, it's behind. Comment in the chat if you can see or hear me. Mine's not coming up. Bummer. Teammates break for him. Open opportunity for Gerard. Gets the handball away. Corner gives it off. And now they go. The ball spills to Bruce. Got to kick this. Oh, Stevie. Why is it not working here? Cordy ready to bring it back into play. Decides to kick. Power Pepper to reach the ball. Oh, no! Can't be. Stands tall and marks. Kicks to the square. Bruce runs after the ball. Fontempelli, hurry kick. Drops the mark. Houston gets the loose ball. Quick handball. Just put it on the boot. Sockers a kick. No! Got our body in the square, man. He's in short. Wins the ruck duel. Great control there. Dixon picks up the loose ball. Watts links up with a chance to run, racking up possessions now. The bounce made it tough. No! I would have kicked that 1 second earlier. Can you tell us anything at the moment, guys? It's a really entertaining game. Yeah, lock it in, Toddy. Gee, Toddy's got really blonde hair in this game. Dixon gets onto the ball. In the back! Ball up call. Come on, let's get something out of here. Swatson. Port Adelaide grew up and about early, and I bet the coach would be happy with this lead at quarter time. TJ giving the boys a bit of a yarn. Western Bulldogs are intercepting the ball well, but they're not capitalizing on the scoreboard. The second term ready to get underway. Lysette clears the contest. Oh, how does he do that? By hand. Cleary made a meal of that one. Dug out the loose ball. A bit too hard. Oh my god! Get it. Plays on. No! That's 50! Has to be! No, that's... McLean going for number one. Long Oh, umpire, you've cost us a goal there. Come to you, Bogey. Oh, look at that! Look at that play! Yep. Ball, look at that. Look at that call by me, though. Scooter to the Bogey. Bogey to go forward. Gotta go, Bogey. Scoops it up. Hunter picks it up. Oh, he's quick. Oh, no. Finding the loose ball. Dunkley gets his hands on the ball. No.
Norton slams it towards goal. Never really looked like going through. Searching for a teammate.
Oh no.
The ball ends up going to ground. It's a turnover. It somehow fits over the line and it's a goal.
Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know.
Job of applying pressure and creating turnovers, it's allowing them plenty of opportunities. You just need to convert those into scores.
Chips it towards half board. Even got hands to it. Penetrating handball.
Oh, how?
Wallace has a teammate on the move. Uses it now. They chase after the loose ball. Lloyd is streaming past and gets the footy. He slams it.
No!
Drop punt. Finds its way home from Norton. He puts through his first goal. Smiles all round. That's four in a row for Western Bulldogs. 9 points the difference.
We can see. Can you guys see? Oh, what? You said you can't see me. What's going on?
Even manages to get it under the boot with quick hands.
Oh my god. Yep, pushing the back. Keep this goal. Let's go, Mitchie. So, can you see me? Wait, so can you see me or not? Oh, he can't be taking bouncer.
Slams it under the boot. A good mark out of the circumstances. 50 metres from home. He heads for home.
No, I said it was the full.
Missed everything. Kick goes astray, and it's out on the full. Jonas decides to play on. Sinks the slipper into it. Krosiak missed an opportunity to mark.
Get rid of it!
What a tackle!
We can't say. I thought we could, but it was just a replay. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's going on, guys.
Hartley bangs it on the boot now. Jonas doesn't take the mark. Decides to keep it alive. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes out. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
A good job keeping it in play there. Got boot to ball. Takes the mark all by himself. He drives it towards goal.
Off, Justin! Yes, I've caught it!
20 metres from home. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle.
Yep. Let's go, baby.
This kick will put them in front.
Get giving a bit off. Yes. Oh, he loves it the meantime. To Durs, it's going to you, Durs, or not? Cool. Birdo. Burner. Dishes it off. Pound Pepper on the ball. High tackle. Be the recipient of the free. Steady hands oh, there as he holds that. Stiff. Line. Goes by foot. Well collected. They can create from this. Gets a quick. Oh, they're going back. Finds himself in space and marks. Scoops up the ball. He can take off after that handball. It's a foot race. Oh, hammer! Dug out by Watts. Johannesson collects the loose ball. Links with hands. Handball finds Butters. Just gets the kick away. Applies a bump. Gets a handball. No, what is going on? It's chaos. Great attack on the ball carry. Finds a target. Moves it by four. Oh, I hate the little chip game. So annoying. Come on, AFL gamers, if you can hear me, please fix this. Oh, I've got to get that. Yep. Oh, no, it's at the post. Oh, that's gutsy. Get in! Let's go! Good work, Mitchie. Too much free space on the opposition. They're allowing them too much room and easy contested ball. Picked off the deck. Yeah, Motts, use your pace, brother. Hands on the footy. Looks to move it by foot. Oh, Darty, what are you doing, bro? And keeps it alive. Couldn't go on with it. Oh! He's only pulled it off. What do you make of the game so far, Gary? There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match. Houston hacking it out of there. Lloyd will be upset with that. Oh, how? Out of the boot. Who we got here? Seen plenty of it. A good second term. Seen great, great finish there. 35 and Western Bulldogs. What do the stats tell us, Gaz? Well, when you look at the shot, Stevie Mollop today. Second half action about to commence. Let's go to Barkey. Let's go to Barkey. Go back. Thumps it clear. Oh, he's going to want. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Couldn't take it. Oh, Stevie! My man! Let's go! 8 touches and goal for the man now. He's having some sort of game. Whoa, coming to you. Punches are clear. Oh, what a call. My set leads all comers on the ground. He's doing everything right. Dug it out. Had plenty of the ball. Wins the race to the ball. Just gets it onto the boot. Finds oh. Room to march. He drives it. Oh, who's on him? This one all by himself. Port Adelaide just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And yeah, nice result, shooter. They haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz. You're right, Hutto. He's an absolute ball man. That tackle just too high. Yep. Kick the goal, Berkey. 60 meters. Slot it, brother. Oh, that's elite. That's got to go in. No! That was good. Oh, how's he mark with that? Packs it forward. Takes an uncontested mark. Port Adelaide haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way. Darty! With the mark. Chose to kick it. No. Oh, that was me as well. I was showing it was a goal. Oh. This is Dixon. Got the hands free. Hits the target by hand. Daniel does well to mark. Heads inside 50. Ends up turning this ball over. Wants to go. Puts boot to ball.
It's a foot race to get this one. Great tackling technique.
No, I miss. Yes.
Port Adelaide could turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it.
Oh, I don't want to go there, man. I didn't mean to do that. Miss, miss. Go. Banger. Hayden Crozier. Toddy in the ruck. Oh man. Where's that fun on prep? Yes, Birdo!
Slams it onto the boot. Snaffled up by Johannesson.
Pushes it back, what?
The back of the opponent, and it's a free. Wallace looks to get onto the football, mops up the loose ball. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
Get in! No! That's going to be me. Oh, I thought it was deliberate.
They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Oh, no.
Johannesson quickly onto the boot. Gets the loose ball.
Boy, yes, that's some sort of tackle.
Ball up on the wing. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of football.
Pal Pepper must have double.
Oh!
Takes position. Yeah. Butters unable to apply the tackle. The ball finds him on.
Port Adelaide for allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Why? Gets on the end.
Oh, love that.
Puts it on the boot.
No!
Elects to kick. Daniel can test the hard ball.
Love that.
Lloyd gains some territory. Uses a shorthand.
No! Yeah, I know, it's good on my account. I just don't know why the transfer of the AFL gamers doesn't mean too great. Maybe just if you want to watch, go on my account if you really want, if you want to watch. Yeah, I don't know how to fix this. Pretty sure it's something to do with the AFL gamers. So yeah, just to, I don't know, wait and see.
Punched away. The loose ball scooped up.
Got him.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Clears the contest. Marshall couldn't complete the tackle. Off hands. Burn Jones hacks it out of there. Doing well.
Oh. Right, who's that?
Bruce grabs that one. Uses it by foot.
Deliberate.
The ball passes across the boundary line.
Gee, they've come. It's only 4 points in there, but switch on.
Ball back into play. Dixon got a fist to it.
Oh, it's got to be in the back.
We'll have another ball up. Swats it. Hunter wins the foot race.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
McLean gets on the end of that handball. I haven't seen it for a
while. No, that's 5 meters.
We were expecting.
Not many touches of the ball for him. He might kick a goal. Looking to bring it back into play.
Ball!
And the umpire will ball it up.
It's a very tight game right now.
Marshall hurls it away. Burn Jones wins the foot race. Pal Pepper struggling to run at the moment. Receives the handball and takes off.
Hunting numbers, lads. Hunting numbers.
Hunter collects the loose ball.
Gee, it's going to be another nail biter here, down to the wire.
Cordy leads all comers on the ground.
He's the most dominant player on the ground.
Last quarter action, ready to go.
Oh, they're going to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
English thrashes it. He's got the footy in his hands. Terrific.
How? Bloody hell. He's kicked it.
The drop punt.
Bummer.
Straight between the big sticks. He acknowledges the crowd. boat with the punch. Wallace controls this one. The
ball!
The ground, releases the handball. Quick hands, and they could be away here. He makes that kick count.
Yes! What a goal, Bokey! Love that. That is huge. Answer straight back. Why is Scooter in the midfield and Bokey's in the ruck?
English just swats it away.
Can't be normal. Poor Bokey. Oh, he's won it.
Controlled well off the bounce. Liberatore clears the congestion. Doesn't take the mark. The ball spills free. Houston gets the ball. Ends up with Jonas. Chips it towards half forward.
Big Mick.
The mark is taken.
Whoa!
Trengo keeps coming. Lobs the handball. Hunter links up with a chance to run. He's had a stellar match. Cleary hangs on to that one. Plays on quickly. Daniel doesn't make the tackle. A strong...
Robbie! The goat's been good today.
Goes for
territory. Oh, I didn't want to go that far. That's for you, Pep. Sorry.
The ball rolls across the line. We'll get the ball tossed back into play.
It's a big stage of this game.
Lysette thumps it forward. With the ball is Norton. Amon couldn't hang on to the ball. Collects the loose ball. Durs makes it through it.
No, Durs!
Would love to see this one sail through. McLean.
No!
Holding the ball.
No. Bit of composure, Buttsy. Bloody hell. No, he's missed. Yes. G, 2 points in it, 12 minutes to go. This is a big game here. Yes. Mate, hasn't Robbie Gray been good this last quarter? Just get it out of there.
Slams it on the boot. Spent that one before he earned it. Looks to move it by foot. An easy grab for Butters. Manages to get it onto the boot.
Yes! Let's go! That's clutch, Zach.
Bit of an angle for this kick.
It's a goal, Motts. Motts kick two now. Come on!
That's
woohoo!
They're looking more dangerous inside 50.
Going back to you, Wall.
He looks like he needs a spell. Nice hands. Motlock has resources out wide. The ball, mopped up. McLean just gets it onto the boot.
No.
Great mark. Keeps it moving. He couldn't hang on. Crozier heads for home.
No! Claus! Jay, it's going to be a draw. No, it's not going to be 2 points up, actually. Silly math, Zach.
Going for goal number one.
Just kicked it. Jesus. Scary. Who's it going to? Going to you. Going to you, Wall.
Thump clear. Is in his possession.
Pinsy got to win this ball. Ball!
Hartley tackles.
Ball!
He takes aim.
No!
He's really turning it on now. Daniel with a smile.
What? That is some sort of goal, man. Got to win this. I want to go there.
And the ball trickles over the boundary.
Gee, I can't be losing two games in a row, yeah.
Umpire tosses it in. Thumps it clear. With the ball now. Gets a quick kick away. Simply outplayed his opponent.
Jeez, this is big.
Kick by Burton. Dug out the loose ball. The tackle is...
No! Every moment for me is huge.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Strong mark in the contest. Duray choosing to play on. Couldn't snaffle it. Houston collects it. Finding the ball with ease. Lloyd fires it up to the square.
No! Stuff this game! I've got to do something huge here.
English thumped it clear. Has it now. He gains possession. Rushes with the kick. Hartley gets on the end of this. Works it across the ground.
Zach, come on! Kick it, gotta kick it quick, gotta kick it quick. No! Pushing it! No! No!
Looking to bring it back into play. Plays on to himself. Moves it by foot. Marks all alone.
I've butchered it. Zach, what the hell?
Goes with the kick.
No!
Runs after this one.
In the back.
Just put both hands in the back. The kick from Pau Pepper. Even takes
a score. Oh, quick, 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 quick.
50 metres out.
No, push it again! No, I haven't! I've got a minute! I've got a minute to score! I need a goal in a minute!
Punches it clear, takes possession. Picks up the loose ball. There can't be long left in this match now.
No, 40 seconds!
Tightened right up. Clears the contest. The loose ball picked up. Even.
No!
Hunter sends one up towards the wing.
This is no justice in this game.
We came here hoping for a close game.
Nah, this game, I'm never playing this game again.
Final scores are 64-61.
Motlop has to get best.
Thanks
on here.
Thanks, Gary Lyon, for joining us.
Gee, that hurts. That hurts.